Many of you, you come to church. For what, I ask? If you want to find rest to your soul today, you can't achieve it just by coming to church. You've got to believe. So please, don't sit here, assume that you are saved, you're secure, simply because you are in church, or you were baptized, or you're raised in a Christian home. It's about your heart. Did you believe?